I'm Kaylee, and I'm new to YouTube, and my YouTube channel is gonna be called Crafting with Kaylee, and like, it's pretty, I used to craft every single day until this day, but I might be doing this every night now, and I might have daily posts, and also I have a grandpa that's on YouTube, if you like racing, go to Happy Hank. Or search it on YouTube. I haven't watched his videos. This is pretty new to me. And you might hear some music in the background. That's my brother playing our game called Go Vacation. You can get it at the library. That's all I know. And it's about five things, and you have a house after you earn 20 stamps and all. And me and my brother both have houses. Okay, so Taylor, you can come say hi. Just hi though, okay?
Hi.
Okay. Hi, Taylor.
Bye-bye.
Okay, so I don't know what we're doing. We might do maracas first. So, okay. Let me grab the stuff you need. This is the bag. Okay, where are the spoons? Speaking of this bag up here, I'll be right back. I need to go find some spoons. Taylor, don't do anything with my tablet. Sorry, but I'm not very organized right now. Okay, so what you're gonna need is two plastic spoons, one Easter egg, any beans that are in a bag, hard ones, and any kind of tape you would like, other than duct tape, because the duct tape might be too big for the egg. Okay, so first what we're going to do is that we're going to open the egg and get a few beans.
Kaylee, dog, get upstairs.
Okay. Okay, and then what you're going to do is put the beans inside the plastic egg. Then you're going to close it up. And keep it as close as you can until you get the tape. Then you're gonna get some tape around the egg. Well, you're gonna take the tape first. And then you're gonna put it around the egg. Okay, I'm gonna need a little bit more because I kind of have to estimate how much tape I need. So, I'm estimating that I'm going to need about this much more. And
hey, Kaylee,
I chose this colorful tape because it's all I could find.
Kaylee?
What?
You're able to ride cats.
Of course you are.
You're able to jump on their back.
And then what you're going to do is you are gonna take the spoons and put the plastic egg in the curved part where all the food goes. And you're going to do it again with the other spoon. And keep it together. I'm going to use my mouth, so I might sound a little weird. Okay, then... Okay, that's not going to work. Okay, then you take some more tape of your choice.
Go on, monkey. Ride.
And then you're going to go like this. I'm estimating this is way too much, but it'll be okay. Oh, my camera part. Okay. You might have to redo the spoon thing. Then you put your tape around the plastic spoon. So you might need a few layers if the tape isn't as strong. Mine's pretty strong, but I'm going to do a few extra layers.
Hey, Kaylee.
What? What?
Can you please help me set up Cottage on the computer?
Yeah. I'll be right back. I have to help my brother with a different game.
I'll be right back.
There you go.
What?
Are you still staring at us? Okay, now I'm going to do my few more layers of tape. Okay, this is... I'm not used to getting tape.
Kaylee,
this needs more. This is so hard. Who could ever imagine getting tape? It's so hard. Okay, now I'm going to start where I stopped, then I'm going to keep going. I think two layers might be enough for me, because I pretty much just made two more layers out of this. Okay, then there you go, and then you're going to take some more tape. There's a lot of tape. Okay, you're going to take... tape all the way around so I could actually cut it. And I'm going to cut it off and then put it around the tables. Okay, now he's playing part of the tree. Taylor, turn that down a little. And you just keep wrapping it around. Like, you should get a big piece of tape. Like, even, I know it's a little spot, but you should really do more layers. What? Okay, so guys, you should... Okay, this is a sponsor for Prodigy. Learn free every day. Like, it's a math game, and it's really fun. It's where you're a wizard, and you have battles, and if you win, you get a whole bunch of money, and... when you first start, you have someone who helps you, and the puppet master steals all the crystals to get to the academy. And so you have to earn all the crystals. I have not earned any yet, but I'm going to do that soon with the lava monster cave. Okay, so back to the video. And also, here we go. Here's your maraca. Okay. Bye, guys. I'll see you in the next video, which I'm going to post another video in just a minute, so I'll be right there.